guys, my name is Jidya Mahajan. Today I'm gonna recite a poem, Gorilla by Martin Honeysett. A giant gorilla came to tea, whoever asked him, it wasn't me. It came to the kitchen wall, it took 6 chairs to sit him all. He drank his tea straight from the pot, and silently he ate a lot. He poked the jellies to make them wobble, and swallowed them with just one gobble. All that remained on the plate was the cake. There was nothing else for him to take. When he had eaten, I showed him the door. Hoped he'd go now, there was no more. Instead, he ate the door as well, except for the knocker and the bell. After that, he'd at last decide to go. Who invite him? I'd like to know. Thank you.